Racing is hard, huh? Racing is hard, huh?
Good job, man.
Hey, thanks for your help.
Yeah, you're welcome.
You did a really good
job. The guy's pressed just behind you.
Oh,
three guys.
But then we were in a good position.
Yeah, you're in a really good position. So you're welcome.
The camper is 1.2.
Yeah. 1.2?
Fanta Coke.
Fanta.
Thank you.
That was great.
Oh, it was really hard.
Yeah,
it was nice.
Ah, can I have some?
Some beer?
What happened with the crash? Were you like...
I just positioned David in the front, and then I think Sebastian and
Jelle.
Jelle and another one. Three guys, they just crashed.
Yeah.
Yeah, so we were in a good position, so it was just in the front.
It was all good, but... Ik heb een snuffel in de finale. Ja, dat is een brede baan. Ik heb nog vrienden, vond ik ook al een rij. 60 of zo. Maar
laat het gewoon nog meelopen. Wil jij maar van het
tunnetje?
Ja, een jackie, ja, 2 of 3. Soms
win je, soms verlies je. En soms heb je gewoon
geluk. Ja? Is dat de gevoel dat... Ja, de gevoel dat ik op het moment heb is dat ik zo pissed voor de guys. Ik bedoel, ze hebben een perfect race en... When they move up all together and there's a crash, you have 5 of your 7 guys on the ground, then yeah, you just have to adapt the strategy. But yeah, Davide was the only one in the final for the sprint and he worked the whole day long, so it was hard. What can you do at that moment?
Bad luck.
Yeah, but bad luck, yeah, can happen. Huh? So now we focus and look forward on the weekend.
With which races?
I will be in Montsevier and Piquillon, and Bass is going to Zwolle. So looking forward already.